I wanted to do this as old-fashioned as I could. I wanted to work with the set of techniques that were available in the late 70s, early 80s. The case of the red eye, it was created by placing a light where it would shine out the blood in the retina. And it would give you this vicious look. It was a tricky part to prepare this sliding apparatus, but it was worth the while. Thank you for watching my film Dédalo here on El Rey Network. If you want more great content, click and subscribe here and check out these videos. Also, don't forget to comment below and give us a thumbs up. Well, guys, thank you very much.